What's it looking like outside?
There are still some stragglers heading for the shelter.
How much time we got left?
Not sure, but if you don't hurry, internal pressure in the colony will drop below sustainable levels.
Enough of the physics! Just shut the damn blast doors!
We can't do that. You've still got men out there.
Men who were ready to die when they signed up for this mission. You know that!
Let's not give up on them just yet. There's still time.
I don't take orders from DARPA!
Do things.
Don't you get sentimental with me. How many people you think have already died for this? Failure is not an option now. It never was.
So you fail those men out there instead?
What part of Marines complete the mission did you not understand? We do what has to be done. I don't pick and choose how. You go ahead. I'll make sure our rear flank is covered.
This high-speed elevator can take us right up to the enemy position.
This is gonna be the lifeline that drags the U.S. out of recession.
History should lend credence to that theory.
Even with the sacrifice of San Francisco.
I never planned for that to happen. But sacrifice of some sort is unavoidable.
This is not the time or the place for regrets.
The ends come before the means now.
Then I will let you handle the means.
And I will bring about the ends.
Almost up to the colony core.
Almost. Jesus, this place is much bigger than it looks from space.
I'm orbiting nearby, in case you need me.
Good. Don't go anywhere. Taking his sweet time.
He's still in the room below you.
What the hell is he doing down there?
Hold on. Scanners are showing Burns isn't alone. Maybe he's linking up with some reinforcements.
Even though he locked everyone out?
It is rather strange.
Well, I'm gonna worry about the devils we know. The RIs from here on out aren't gonna give us a free ride.
You're right.
Is starting to piss me off.
There should be a Gatling gun off to the left of the buzzard's position.
Nice. Heading there now.
Get out of the way.
Oh.
buzzards flying in hot.
I preferred it when that thing wasn't moving.
Interior door now.
Get it done. This is gonna be fun.
Thank you.
place.
Sam, you can't detonate from your current position. You need to get out of the blast radius.
Thanks.
On my way now, sir!
Enemies! Closing in from behind you!
Got her! Not what I was after, but it'll do.
I think we're clear!
Rendezvous in front of the door on the second floor. Once the area's clear, I'll open it up.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
You know this part of the colony, Grassy?
Yeah, but I have no idea what it's like now.
Better than nothing. Elena, do you have any idea on force strength?
Sam, the electromagnetic interference is building up. I'm not sure how much longer I can provide op support.
Not a good time to be saying that.
I'll do what I can to keep you apprised.
I'm counting on it.
Opening!
Lock and load. We might have enemies on the other side of that gate.
All set. Open her up! Hoorah!
Okay, move on in, but proceed with caution.
Get me a position on that thing!
Be careful, it's cloaking up.
Stay alert and watch your corners. You should be okay.
You make it sound so easy.
Thank you.
the Vipers down.
Get to work on the door then. Elena, what happened to the map?
Interference is too heavy. I can't transmit the data.
Sam, where are you?
In front of the control room. Where the hell are you?
I got myself into a little ambush.
You too? I'm sending the rest of the Marines your way.
Works for me.
Crossy, take the rest of these men and go back up Burns.
Wait, you're gonna go forward on your own?
I'll handle it. Your CO is in the ship. Go fish him out, now.
Hoorah!